you to think about your dream, because I'm in a room full of dreamers. Think about your dream right now and envision it. And I want to share something with you that has changed my life. That dream that you're holding in your mind, it's possible. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain, a lot of setbacks, a lot of defeats. But in the process of doing that, you will discover some things about yourself that you don't know right now. What you will realize is that you have greatness within you. What you'll realize is that you're more powerful than you can ever begin to imagine.